You are watching I Am With Sir, One Society, One Voice. There is no such long documented history of Nepalese culinary and professionals. Since late 1960s, the modern era has started. In this last 60 years, time has filed, history has been recorded, hotels and tourism industry got incredible moves. The reason behind the scene is our unstoppable, restless, fearless and very talented chefs who always marked as a heart of hospitality and work to uplift tourism business in international level. A person having long list of career achievements in his very young age, internationally honored and awarded for his passion, hard work, sincere devotion, and professional discipline and attitude. He is also known as a person marrying passion, simplicity, and fancy. He was born in Gorkha, Barlan, and since couple of years, he have been living in Australia with his wife and kids. This is our huge honor to invite him on your very own show. I'm Chef and Chef Never Retire in this coming live show. One Society, One Voice of I Am With Chef. Here we have Chef Mahesh Dhakal, Ambassador to Nepal, Best of Gastronomy.
Hello, Namaste. This is the Mahesh Dhakal from Australia. I want to introduce myself first. I was born in the village of Gorkha called Borla. I grew and I complete my high school from there. Then I moved to Kathmandu in 2000 for my further study. I was graduated from Tivan University and Gate College, Mundheta. I had spent my 15 years in all 4 and 5 star hotels and resorts like Shangri-La, Ritz-Carlton, JW Marriott, Hilton, Vaishori, Radisson, Hotel Mystic Mountain. I have worked as a core position like culinary director, executive chef, senior sous chef, chef the party, team chef the party, and commis chef. I had also worked as a pre-opening team in a hotel Ritz-Carlton Almaty, Ashwat Formula Abu Dhabi, Jagatpur Lodge by Annapurna, and Hotel Mystic Mountain Airport. I had recognized and awarded as a Nepali chef in the international platform, and I was one of the finalists in the All Wide Hospitality Award 2015 from France in the category of successful career from around the world. Also, I had recognized by All Master Chef Society and Best of Gastronomy. Also, I have been involved in the All Association of Chef Society, International Association of Culinary Professionals, Australian Culinary Federations, Nepal Chef Association, and Global Nepalese Chef Federation. The Best of Gastronomy is the worldwide gastronomy brotherhood for chefs and gourmets who are trying to recognize to all level chefs, cooks and students who are interested to join in the international platform of gastronomy. I think gastronomy tourism may be the one of the options of our Nepalese hospitality industry to promote Nepal as a gastronomic hub for Nepali food culture. The first step we should make the local aware with the benefit of Nepalese cuisine and the role in promoting Nepal as a destination for gastronomic tourism. Here I want to say, never give up your dreams. We all are human. May we can fall when you try first time, second time, or maybe also in a third time, but you will be success and you will complete in the fourth time. But if you have a passion, good work habits, and positive vibes. I'll be live at 9 a.m. in the Safe Never Retire program live. I will be live on I'm with the Chef. May you can leave your comment behind. Stay safe, stay healthy.